Mr. Castle?
Where would you like?
Detective Kate Beckett, NYPD. We need to ask you a few questions about a murder that took place earlier tonight.
You know how big a fan you really are?
Yeah, well, he's not going to know.
Looks like I have a fan.
Yeah, a really deranged man.
Oh, deranged to you? Mr. Castle's offered to assist with the investigation. I'm here for the story.
Sir, he is like a 9-year-old on a sugar rush, totally incapable of taking anything serious. You know, for a minute there, you actually made me believe that you were human.
You like him?
No, I just, I don't know. I think he's interesting. If I give you an order, I expect you to obey it. Castle, turn around. Castle, please. Castle, my God! Castle, no! This is for the life that I saved. This is for the life that I lost. Castle, you touch my mom's case, and you and I are done. Do you understand?
We could just go home right now, or maybe we could stick around for just one more drink. Oh yeah, get another bottle out, let's shoot the shit, sit back down for just one more drink.
It's about the mother. Yeah.